Hundreds of families are getting an early start on their holiday celebrations. Today, a local fraternity chapter handed out everything you need for a Thanksgiving feast. NBC4's Catherine Ross explains why the turkey giveaway is giving families another reason to be thankful.
This is the 10th year of the Kappa Alpha Psi turkey giveaway. The first year they gave away 100 turkeys. This year, they're equipped with 1,000. The tables are set for a Thanksgiving feast.
All the fixings you need for turkey, dressings, vegetables, fruit.
Hundreds are standing in line for the food in East Columbus Saturday. Many say it not only feeds their families, it also lifts a load going into the holiday season. The
turkeys really do cost a lot at the stores, you know. So when they have something like this, it's good.
You can use that money for something else, like the necessities you need in your household.
Kappa Alpha Psi is teaming up with local healthcare providers and grocers for the annual event. Members see the need for better access to food in the neighborhoods they're serving.
But this is still a food desert, and there's always a need to help people with nutrition and feeding the community.
And that community says this Thanksgiving, they'll be thankful for the support.
It's a gift, yeah. Every year I thank them.
And the fraternity is also holding a toy giveaway. That's happening right here on December 14th. We'll have more details. Just head to NBC4i.com. Local for you in Columbus, Catherine Ross, NBC4.